Hey guys, I'm Nisa Homey and welcome back to my channel. And today I'm sharing Kuttu ka aata ki roti, also known as buckwheat flour roti, which is gluten-free and contains much less calories than wheat or rice. Perfect for weight loss and for those who are fasting. Buckwheat flour is not related to wheat flour, even though the name suggests so, and does not contain gluten. You can include buckwheat in your diet if you have gluten allergy. Buckwheat has a high source of amino acids, vitamins, minerals, and antioxidants. It helps to lower cholesterol, improves digestion by relieving constipation, helps to lower blood pressure, may help to manage diabetes, and helps in weight loss. Buckwheat flour is rich in flavonoids and has a good source of calcium, iron, fiber, essential fatty acids, phosphorus, magnesium, and vitamin B. So do try to include ancient grains like buckwheat flour in your family's diet and not just restrict it to fasting days. To make kuttu ki roti, also known as buckwheat flatbread, I'm using 1 cup buckwheat flour, 1/3 teaspoon pink Himalayan salt and lightly mix. Add in 1/3 cup warm water and mix with a wooden spoon, and once it has cooled down lightly, knead it well into a soft dough. Now to make rotis, lightly sprinkle some buckwheat flour and then place one small dough and lightly flatten it out, making sure that it is well coated with the aata. Then roll out with a rolling pin. Since kuttu ka aata is gluten free, it may break while rolling out. So do not give too much pressure when rolling out. Once it is rolled out, you can adjust the sides as I'm showing in the video. Dust off excess flour and place the roti on a hot cast iron tawa. Try to use an iron tawa for better iron absorption. I have already shared many videos on this topic. Links will be updated below. So please do check it out. Now with a wet cotton cloth, lightly press the roti, and once you see the steam coming out and the water on top has evaporated, flip it to the other side. Remember to keep the flame on the lowest. Again, press the roti with the wet cloth and flip it once or twice or until the roti is nicely cooked and puffed up. Drizzle little desi ghee on the cooked roti for better nutrient absorption, and kuttu ka roti is ready to serve. This gluten-free roti can be included in your weight loss meals or if you are fasting. So guys, do try this recipe and let me know how this turned out. Don't forget to like, comment and share this video with family and friends. Thank you for watching, and until next time, take care,